Yeah, I need to speak to Alan.
Who?
I need to speak to Alan.
Who's talking?
My name is Duke.
Huh?
My name is Duke. And I got a problem. You've been stealing my newspaper lately. You hear me, Alan?
I don't know what you're talking about, pal. And if you come...
Listen, I live right next door to you on 2645, and you keep stealing my newspaper.
You're an asshole, and you ain't talking to me.
I'm talking to Alan, you faggot.
You're a punk, and you come right over here right now, you little faggot.
Punk? Is that all you got?
Yeah, you little faggot.
Listen to me.
You little punk.
You better stop stealing my newspaper, or you're just going to be some trouble, bitch.
That's my dick.
You sound gay right now.
Hey,
you jerking, you faggot?
Yeah, your mother, too.
You jerking, you gay?
Bring your mother over. That's what I want, your mother. And if that ain't enough, give me your father.
You got problems?
Yeah, your father and your mother is my problem.
Oh, my God, you're going crazy right now. Jesus Christ, what are you doing, man? Stop it before you hurt yourself.
Yeah.
I can tell you never had a human pussy before. You jerk off so much, you hit that stick, Prince.
You suck my dick,
Neil. Oh, my God! You're going crazy!
You suck my dick.
What are you doing? Stop it! Your wife's gonna hear you talking to a guy.
Mama.
Why are you whispering? Why can't you talk loud, you faggot? What's the matter? Your wife's got you pussy whipped?
You got a sister.
Your wife's got you pussy whipped.
You got a sister? Come on, give me your sister. You got a sister?
What the hell? Your wife's got you pussy whipped. You can't even talk. You're going crazy. Stop it.
Come on, bring your sister over, pal.
Bring my sister?
Yeah.
How about I bring your wife over?
I want your sister.
How about we be swingers? How about I fuck your wife to the ass as he has a concussion?
Now you got it.
Yeah. I could tie a fucking rope around their neck when I do it, too.
What did you do it now?
Fucking cowgirl style.
What did you do it now?
It's gonna happen, you stop stealing my newspaper. I'm a faggot. You're the one who motored on the phone stroking your cock, you faggot.
Your sister's got a dick, you
say. What are you talking about? You're going crazy.
She has a dick.
Stop it right now.
She does.
Stop it. That's her problem. It's not mine.
Dick. Yeah. Why don't you call me?
Alan, stop talking like that, Alan.
You
your wife ain't going to be around forever. She ain't gonna be by herself with a fucker.
Hello?
Hello, can I speak to John?
John?
Yeah, hi, I live right next door to you on 2635.
Yeah?
And, can you please stop stealing my newspaper? Yeah, hi. We got a problem to talk about.
Well, you got a real good problem, because you got the wrong fucking number, you asshole.
Listen, I know I got the right number, John.
What number are you looking for?
Look, man, I called the operator, I gave him your address, and they gave me your name and your number.
Well, come over to my house right now, motherfucker.
Listen, John, stop acting like a fucking faggot and stealing my newspaper.
Hello?
I can't take it anymore.
Call me back here again. If you want to settle this, walk over to my house and we'll
settle. I can't take it anymore.
Right out front, motherfucker.
I'll go crazy again.
Hello?
Stop it. Give it back now.
What's that?
I went back all my newspapers. They cost me 35 cents a day.
Come over to my house and pick them up. I'll give them to you now.
You won't give me the correct address.
Well, you say you know where I live.
Yeah, but you keep giving me wrong addresses. You know what, talking shit on the phone like you're tough, man.
What's your address? I'll come down here.
Listen, boy.
What's your address? I'll come down and give them to you.
Look, that's so the problem.
Give me your address. I'll come down there now.
Listen, man.
Give me your address.
Listen, faggot.
You fucking pussy.
You faggot.
I'll give me your address.
Listen, I'm about to bash your fucking skull in.
I'm going over.
We're going crazy. I'm going crazy right now, and you're the problem.
I'm going crazy.
You faggot. Let me speak to your wife. Jerk off?
Come over.
You sound like a jerk off artist.